is Causton's Countdown with Ferry Causton. The interactive dance chart show where you control the music.
Hi, this is TSO.
Hey, I'm Armin van Buuren.
Hi, this is Robin Dyke.
This is Mark Knight.
Now you control the music.
One.
This is Causton's Countdown. With Ferry Causton.
Hey guys, welcome to Causton's Countdown, number 516, with me, Ferry Causton. Thanks for tuning in. As you know, Causton's Countdown is a chart show where you are in control of the music, because right after the show, you can vote for your favorite track of this episode via caustonscountdown.com.
Last week's Causton's Countdown, top three.
Top three.
Before we start with the show, I'm going to give you a quick overview first of last week's top three.
Three.
At number three, we found For the Moment, which is a collaboration between Steve Allen and Enzo.
Two.
Last week's number two was Ferry Causton Presents Guriella and Venera, V's Theme.
One.
And for the second week in a row, at number one, the club mix of Leaving Earth by Relocate versus Robert Nixon and After Nova. Do we find Leaving Earth at number one again? And do we have a Causton's Countdown hat trick this week? Or do we have a brand new number one in today's show? Well, make sure you stay tuned, because at the end of this episode, you'll hear which tracks made it into the Causton's Countdown top three of this week. As always, I've selected lots of great new tracks for you for this week's show. In the next hour, you will hear new music from Pure Energy, Alex DiStefano, and also today, I will premiere another track for my upcoming Blueprint album. This week's listener's choice is a very special one, and I will play it because of a very sad reason, unfortunately. I'm talking about a beautiful instrumental trance track that came out in the year 1995. Do you have any idea which track this might be? Well, stay tuned, because you'll hear this week's listener's choice later in today's show.
Get involved. Hashtag Causton's Countdown.
We kick off today with a new track from Guy Barone on Pure Trance. This is Lost in Music.
Are you ready for Causton's Countdown? Down, down, down. The only interactive chart show presented by Ferry Corsten.
Just heard Colors, and that is a new track from EDU. Up next, a new track from Parity. After previous releases such as Nepal, Kalahari, and Tangri, they are back with Cirrus.
Corsten's Countdown.
Just heard a new release on Ava Recordings. This was Johan Stone's new track, Samsara. Last Friday, I announced the release date of my upcoming album, Blueprint. On Friday, May the 26th, Blueprint, the album, will be available on all download and streaming portals. And you can also get it as a double CD as well. In last week's show, I already played Here We Are for you guys. And this week, you will hear another track from that new album. This is Reanimate by myself, Ferry Corsten, featuring Clarity.
Corsten's Countdown.
Thank you.
This was Argentina, and that's a new track from Farhad Madavi. You're listening to Corsten's Countdown 516 with me, Ferry Corsten. The next 2 weeks, you will find me in the USA for a lot of special Blueprint album shows. On Thursday, you can see and hear me at Soundcheck in Washington, D.C. On Friday, I'm off to New York for a Blueprint show at Webster Hall. And on Saturday, I'm playing at Guild in Orlando, and that's a Blueprint show as well. Also, the next weekend, I'm still in the USA to promote my Blueprint album, and then you can see and hear me at Lush Rooftop in San Antonio on Wednesday, May the 24th. On Thursday, I'm back in Seattle at Foundation, and on Friday the 26th, the actual release date of the album, I am in Los Angeles for a Blueprint show at Exchange LA. And on Sunday, you can see and hear me at Dream State in San Francisco, so I hope to see you at one of those shows. Please make sure to check out ferrycorsten.com for more info about me, all my tour dates, and everything regarding Corsten's Countdown.
Download the free official Ferry Corsten app at ferrycorsten.com/app.
Up next, a new track from Pure Energy. This is Casablanca.
Corsten's Countdown.
We'll be right back.
I just played Never Back Down for you guys. And that's a new track from Alex Di Stefano. Alright, it's time for the listener's choice. And this week I want to pay tribute to Mr. Robert Miles, who sadly passed away last week at the age of 47. Of course, I got a lot of requests to play one of his tracks. And my personal favorite track of his is his track Children. And that one happens to be the opening track of the very first Transnation mix compilation that I did back in 1999. In fact, it got released on May 17th of that year, so exactly 18 years ago. The listener's choice obviously got requested by a lot of people who all wanted to hear this beautiful track again. Hear this week's listener's choice, the dream version of Children by Robert Miles.
Corsten's Countdown. Listener's Choice.
Listener's Choice.
Thank you.
Corsten's Countdown. Top 3.
Top 3.
Patricia Montero from Haarlem in the Netherlands hopes that Here We Are by myself and Halion makes it into this week's Corsten's Countdown Top 3. And Dustin Gallagher from Liverpool in the UK hopes to hear Leaving Earth by Relocate versus Robert Nixon in the Top 3 again. So, did those tracks make it into the Top 3 of this week? These are the results of your votes. This is the Corsten's Countdown Top 3. At number 3 this week, the club mix of Leaving Earth by Relocate versus Robert Nixon and Afternova.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Number 2.
Number 2.
Just heard this week's number 2. This was the Stoneface and Terminal remix of Litio by Mr. Sam. Okay guys, the voting for this week's show is open now. You can now vote for your favorite track of this episode via CorstensCountdown.com. The three tracks with the most votes will be played again in the top 3 of episode 517, because next week you will hear a special Corstens Countdown show dedicated to my Blueprint album. Alright guys, it's time to announce this week's number 1. And yes, we have a brand new number one. The track that got the most votes from you guys is Here We Are, which is also one of the tracks on my Blueprint album. And on vocal duty, you will hear singer-songwriter Halion. Thank you all for the support, guys. Much appreciated. Thank you all for tuning in as well. Please don't forget to vote. And until next week for the Blueprint album special. Later.
Number one.
Number one.
Is this real or am I dreaming? Words can't describe how I'm lost in this feeling. Let it flow. Chemicals are rushing through me. I feel alive right now when you're with me. I've always thought about this moment.
Ferry Corsten on Apple Music.